So class 6, so today the last topic is religion in the chapter, the early Vedic period. So the last topic is religion. So in the early Vedic period, people personified the forces of nature and worshiped them as gods and goddess. The Rigveda contains many hymns composed in their honor. Clear? These gods were classified into three categories, three groups: goddess, god of sky, god of mild air, god of the earth. Surya was the sun god, Agni was the god of fire, and to whom the offering were made, and Usha was the goddess of dawn. Indra was the most important god. Indra was the most important god. He was the god of rain and war, who led the Aryan's armies to victory. Varuna upheld the cosmic order, and Yama was the god of death. There were no temples or image worship. Yama of the god of death, Varuna cosmic order. Cosmic means connected with the universe. There were no temples or image worship. The Aryans worshipped in the open offerings, sacrifices, and singing hymns in praise of the elements. Element means five substances that everything is considered to be made of. The earth, fire, the five elements: earth, fire, water, air, and sky. To get earthly happiness and success in battle, the whole family took part in the such simple yajnas, wherein they offered milk, ghee, and grain to the gods. Fire held a special place of esteem in religion. So, last topic is other contribution. The knowledge of architecture has existed in the Vedic age. From oral tradition, it was gradually recorded in the Sanskrit mantra, and compiled under the title Vastu Shastra. You know Vastu Shastra? It is possibly the oldest known architecture treatise in the world today. The earliest known master of the Vastu Shastra was Maya Danva. Also recognized as the founder of this tradition, these days designers and architects and increasingly using Vastu Shastra for a healthy and prosperous life. If it combines the five different elements, namely air, water, earth, space, to send out positive energies and bring about a harmonious and balanced growth between human and nature environment. So next term I will provide you the exercises, whatever is left. So next term I will provide you. So thank you, class.